The truth is, sharks do not naturally prey on humans. Most shark attacks are cases of mistaken identity, where the shark confuses a human for its usual prey. It's also worth noting that media coverage of shark attacks is disproportionately high compared to other more common causes of injury or death. For instance, thousands of people die in car accidents each year. But these tragedies don't make international headlines like a single shark attack does.